I got to ask you about your hunger level. How bad do you want it? As bad as breathing? Are you desperate? All right. Are you desperate to have a successful plumbing business? Desperate to have the life and the security that having a successful plumbing business brings? All right. You got to have it like food and water or air to survive. You know, man, it's easy to say, I want to be successful. I want to have a successful plumbing company that everyone knows and likes and trusts, you know, the best service, the best guys, and allows me to live life on my terms. My friend, everybody wants something. Again, I speak with guys all the time who want me to show and tell them how to make their plumbing business more successful. But sadly, most that I speak with aren't desperate. They're content, comfortable. You know, sure, things aren't like that they want them to be. That's why they've reached out to me, right? But they can't quite get ahead, all right? But they're not behind, all right? They know they need to learn something more. But, you know, they'll go on and tell me stuff like, they're not really worried about it, all right? They're doing million-dollar homes, all right? All right? You know, customers love me, all right? They're busy most of the time. I'm scheduled out until next week. You know, hearing those things, I know it's a waste of time to coach these guys because they're not hungry. Desperately hungry, all right? They're suffering from the quiet killer, contentment.